In India, daily domestic waste includes plastic wrappers, plastic bottles, paper, pieces of glass, metal scrap, kitchen scraps, medical waste and hazardous waste, etc. Domestic waste is collected on roadside earmarked as carcinogenic. Very little is picked up by rag pickers for recycle. Rest is taken for dumping to the dump site. It is very often, open burning of garbage is seen at dump site. Smoke from garbage burning releases dioxin and hexachlorobenzene. Dioxin is a general term that describes a group of hundreds of chemicals. The most toxic compound is 2,3,7,8 tetrachlorodibenzopyridoxin or TCDD. Hexachlorobenzene, HCB, is a chlorinated hydrocarbon. Both chemical affects human health because they comes in the air through smoke. The food, especially animal food, due to its lipophilic nature. The soil mixed through ash. The groundwater through seepage in rainy season. Sediments. Dioxin is carcinogenic. Scientists studied the toxicity of TCDD for many years and found that this small molecule may affect as short-term and long-term. Chloracne skin lesions of dioxin poisoning. Low doses may affect endocrine function and GIT function. Suppressed fetal lymphocyte development and maturation. Hepatocarcinogenosis. Decreased host resistance to pathogens and tumor. Suppress antibody production. Lungs, heart and circulation problems. Brain function. Long-term exposure of hexachlorobenzene, HCB, may damage fetus, lead to kidney and liver damage, cause fatigue and skin irritation. HCB is considered a probable human carcinogen and is toxic by all routes of exposure. To reduce the carcinogenic effects on humans, send your waste for recycle. Reduce the use of single-use plastic.